watch a new series today called Asur. I'll give a review on it after I watch it.
Hey, video.
Here's my delicious as hell lunch. I don't know if you guys eat chapati and Nutella, but this is a freaking God-made combination. My God, it tastes amazing. Some after-lunch dessert.
Other than watching Asur and having my lunch, I'll have coffee after lunch and then I will continue watching Asur. I should be editing tomorrow's video. Okay, there's a change in plan. I'm not editing my video. I'm cleaning this bedroom, which has been cleaned yesterday, but my mom wants me to clean it again. And this bed is not my responsibility because I didn't throw these things on the bed, so I'm not taking charge of these things. But there's a bigger problem.
I don't know why my mom's student thought that this wall is meant for pencil drawing. I tried to draw a boat on this wall and now I am the one trying to clean it because it gives me extreme OCD to see pencil marks on my bedroom wall. This is not going. Charles! So the solution that I found was soap water plus rubber plus, okay fine, eraser. I'm from SSC, bold bitch. Soap water plus eraser is leading to some progress. I think the wall is going to chip off because of this. Every kid in this world should be punished once in a week. That's so evil of me. No, they should not be. Other than cleaning this wall, my weekend includes binge watching on at least one series. Editing vlogs. Oh my God, I can't tell you. I'm not able to move my body. I'm not able to bend. I'm not able to lift my hand up completely. It's painful because I work out every day now for 20 minutes. And this shit is damn painful. Oh well, I also read books. But surprisingly, the book that I bought this time, I'm not reading it very regularly. I don't know why. I'm just not able to connect to it. I usually buy books from a library called Roxy Library. It's in Mulund West. The culture of library is dying. Me and my mom are thriving Roxy Library customers. My mom is Roxy's customer since over 10 years now. That is a next level dedication and I hope to continue it. Do you also feel conscious to do things that you love the most? I love singing, but I feel really conscious to sing in front of people or play my ukulele in front of people or things like that. So if I'm uploading a video on Instagram, it has taken around 10 days of mental preparation that okay, you have to upload this video. Self-therapeution. I'm gonna do what I'm gonna do. I'm like this in 96. I'm gonna invent my own words and I'm gonna tell it confidently. Yes. I have chipped off this wall in 3 places and I don't take charge of it because this is not my fault. I think this kid has carved the pencil inside. It's like, draw kar leta hun, koi nahi nikal payega. Okay, as much as I'm bashing the wall and the kids of this world, I love kids. I wish I could babysit kids and earn money, man. Is it always so that you, what you love doing the most doesn't involve a lot of money? Okay, the masterpiece has been erased. After this dries up, let's see how it looks. I don't think it's going to look that great.
Also, my mom is that tuition teacher whose own kids don't study. Like, I'm talking about it because while growing up, education was given such importance. Oh my God, you didn't score 80%. But now it's okay if you don't score 80%. It's okay even if you don't score 60%. It's okay if you don't score at all. I'm not saying education is not important. It is one of the most important things in life. But acing at education is not important. It's okay, you can chill, you can calm down. It's not like I'm some very successful person giving this advice, but all my life I tried to ace at this one thing that I was horrible at. And then I came to a realization that there are many other things I'm good at. I've realized that I invested and wasted my time in many things which didn't matter, which don't matter today. So yes, go ahead, create videos, annoy your mom, sing, dance, create art, create things. If somebody tries to tell you what to do and somebody tries to judge you, just look at them and tell them, am I gonna do what? Am I gonna do? I'm like, this is 996. If you're not 96 born, don't worry, I got you covered. I have lines for every year.
Oh God, guys, I was just 1 second away from getting a heart attack. What the hell, Charles? Mom, oh my God, attack by the tu itna screamed.
Are lakka da yaar, onju din mela poorthi yaar nikkatra undu malkun pandi ni nitte.
We first take anchi neer.
I was about to get an attack, she screamed so loudly, she was like, ah! And I was like, calm down. Charles, you can't just scream out of nowhere. But still, it's just the two of us living in this house. If I try to pick you up, I will also fall down and we both will be on the floor. You do things and then you scream at me. Ye confidence aata kaha se? Please let me know because mere mein to nahi hai. Duniya bhar ki galti karke, where do you have the confidence to scream at me? Okay, we need curtains first of all. From this apartment, everything is very openly visible. What the hell is this, Charles? I vlog and all the doors come in the vlog. It is 7 p.m. in the evening. I'm not done editing tomorrow's vlog, so I haven't watched any series or something yet. Vlogging is fun, YouTubing is fun, making videos is fun until you have to edit them.
I really miss having cool neighbors. I know we're not supposed to meet our neighbors, but man, they were kids. It was fun, and I told you I love kids.
Oh, by the way, my mom had made this timetable. 9 to 10 p.m. vessel and kitchen platform cleaning. Same. 12 p.m. sweetheart and floor mop. Sweetheart? Oh, sweeping and floor mopping. Let me tell you guys that nothing of this has happened yet. Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, all the days my daughter has been useless. Oh my god, guys, today's whole day passed by in editing tomorrow's video. By the time you watch this vlog, I hope you're done watching that vlog. In that vlog, I have spoken about that vlog. What the hell, Charles? Charles, why are you doing all the time? The moment I call for you, you're like, as much as staying indoors, I'm going to lose weight and, you know, lose fat and all. My mother is going to gain all the weight.
Please, नहीं यार मैं बहुत काम कर रही हूँ. Please, मैंने बहुत काम कर रही
हूँ. और कितना झूठ. Oh my God. Lying in front of the camera.
Listen. वैसे भी पहले से मैं घर पे रहती हूँ. मुझे कोई फर्क नहीं पड़ता घर पे रहने में. बट पता नहीं अभी दिमाग में क्या बैठा है. ज्यादा ही काम कर रही हूँ मैं. ओके, ज्यादा ही काम कर रही हूँ. चुप.
If you haven't watched the previous vlogs, do watch them. Have fun. That's it. Bye guys.